Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this tutorial I will show you how to use a button to show or hide column in Excel. This is advanced Excel tutorial and I will use toggle button and Visual Basic to complete this tutorial. Remember, I am using Microsoft Excel 2010 for the demonstration. Let's get started. So this is our workbook here, you can see, and I have simple data here. This is my data, and I want to hide F and G, these two columns, with a button which should be in here. Okay, now if I click that button, this two column will be hidden. If I click that button again, it will show. So it's basically a toggle button that will show or hide columns in Excel. Okay, so to do that I have to create a toggle button, and which you will get in the developer tab. And now click insert and take a look at here, this one, this is toggle button. Okay, you click on here, now draw the button. So this is the button, and now double click here. Now simply replace the code with this one I have already written, and I am going to add this code in the comment section. Make sure you copy it from there. Now let's take a look at here X addresses. This is F and G, these two are the column name. If you need to hide one column, you just keep F here and simply change it according to your need. Okay, I want to hide column F and G, so I have written F G. Now take a look at here, toggle button 1 caption. This will be the caption which is here, show column. So in my button it will be written show column when F and G is hidden, and it will be saying hide column when F and G is open to all. Okay, now click save workbook. Okay, here is the button, and now I have to stop designer mode. So click on developer and click design mode. So here is the button. Now take a look at here, if I click here, F and G, those two column is hidden, you can see here. And now here is the show column button. If I click here, those two is open. So this is how you create a simple toggle button to show or hide columns in Microsoft Excel. Hope you like it. Thanks for watching. If this video was helpful, give it a thumbs up. If you need any help with Microsoft Excel, you can ask me in the channel discussion section. Share this video with your friends and please do subscribe. It means a lot to me. This is Kazi signing out from Excel 10 tutorial. Thank you.